How about, ladies and gentlemen, that three-peat Bowman on the vocals? Is that all right? Mac Lennon on the bass. Ha ha! Well, now, boy, here's some John Lee Hooker.
I love that tone when you're talking like that.